Oh my god, these guys are messing me up. I'm stuck, okay. Okay, it's over here. Oh my god, come on. There we go.
Augustine gave me a special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. It was to oversee the collection of people.
Something's not right here. Where?
Tested positive for the conduit chip.
Options menu there, I guess. What the?
I could pull them out of those big yellow suspicion fences here in the city. I could pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. And asked me if I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place. No one would hurt her. As long as it was over, she could.
Wrong. Completely wrong. Alright, what do we got here?
Well, Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
Don't worry too much.
And I'm out. Okay. No juice from this dude? That's not okay. Oh, I'm dead. Ow, that hurts. Alright. Oh, I know exactly why. Okay. There we go. Got some of the good old neon powers. Ugh. because of that. Where am I getting shot from? Oh. Ow. Oh, double? Oh my god, ah!
still a conduit.
Ow. Destroy this.
Definitely felt that.
Oh, my eye. Where is it? What the? Come on. Come on. There you go.
The reds are scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
So there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. It's not just one of each.
No, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
What?
Wow. This is what it looks like when you avoided looking up close.
Hey man, they do the same thing to me.
What?
Wait, I hear another one.
Oh, I did not want to do that.
Saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did. Or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Wow.
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. You keep that little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you got a call ago when you decided to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Uh-oh.
Got a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just kind of sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just...
You know, I've got something in common. Got no love for honesty.
Yeah. Good luck.
I'm dropping my shit. Okay. Put that away later. Drop my controller. That sucks. Alright.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown, fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
All right, I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Please, man, it's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Why is he so fast? Oh my god.
Hank! You trying to get killed?
Ian?
Reggie, I got him!
If the cop's here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off!
Ow.
Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, King Hay Market. One switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Never mind. I already have that.
Hank! Come on, man! I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Oh, it's happened before. Right here.
Hank, I need your help.
Hank, go get it.
Would you slow down? I just want to talk.
Got nothing to say to you. I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me!
Okay. How do I... What? I fight like 20 people at once, and this guy knocks me out with one shot. Yeah, seems... That makes sense.
Man, you really can't take a punch.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You list. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you until you calmed down. You
me?
Calmed down.
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you, I'm...
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, 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 wait. I'm calm.
You sure? So far, you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
What? So now he's my friend? Right?
Reggie, it's me.
Nelson, thank God.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Yeah, it isn't.
You know what, Bigfoot? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
You worry too much?
Not enough.
I'm a hero. Spend my powers. Where is it looking at me from? I think it's from... No, it's this way. It's over here somewhere. Oh, somebody's talking in the comments. I'll look at it right now. That's just... Alright. Where is it? That's behind me. Where is it? This is to my left. Could it be? Okay, I'm looking at it. I'm looking in its direction. Sorry, whoever put whatever. Probably Jacob. Let me see. Hey, what's up, Jacob? I actually have a microphone this time. Or my headset plugged in or whatever. I just never play with it in because I don't like to. Where is it? Ah, dude, I still have energy. I'm ready for another run through. Oh, there it is. Found it. Alright. I have so much energy, dude. I can go all night.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top notch. Defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
I accidentally unplugged my headset. Alright. I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Actually, uh-oh. Probably a bad place to do it. What did she do? What'd she do? What was her reaction? Oh my god, I got all my power back in there. Did I die? What the? Okay, that guy's definitely it. Yeah, we won. My territory. Oh my god. Yeah, and that's funny.
Listen,
kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way. You gotta shut down. but it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess.
Oh my
anyway,
God.
DUP's got it.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess she needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help
them. Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there.
No, there's a part where it betrays me.
Reggie, Eugene and Fetch the-
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and-
Nelson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reggie. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
You're gonna betray my ass, I know it. Oh my God. We have time for 100 more run-throughs. I don't know why you guys are going home.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Yeah, boy.
And thank you for being here, sir.
What's cop doing here?
My brother?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. Less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke... gift.
Thank you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Oh my God.
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oof.
Oh, he'll do it, too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill
oh my
you back.
God.
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. I said the same thing about you.
Oh, God. No. Oh, my God.
Now, listen. We get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on. I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
You coming or what?
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Funny. Said the same thing about...
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the day.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw a thing. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go.
Oh God, what's going on? I need to get smoke power real quick if I'm gonna do that. What the? Okay. Why are you? Did you see my last snap about my. No, I didn't
see
it.
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, is what you saw. Big difference. You shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. I said the same thing about you.
Trying to get the smoke power things. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm just...
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running.
Oh, okay, now I have...
Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't...
I can't go into the vent if I have a...
Explain what happened, I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. I said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw a thing. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go.
He's red, that means he's an enemy. Let's go.
Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumble, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
Damn straight. I want my other power now.
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid.
I don't like the way he's got on. Hell yeah, dude. I need to finish the Fallout series.
What you get for messing with a bribe, idiot?
Idiot. Oh god. Nope. Ah. Oh. Mission failed. At this point, dude, I'm not even serious anymore. There's a strange knife.
Oh god, what did I just do with the minigun?
Take you to tangle with me!
I gotta get some pets.
Well, why this channel has earned its 40k. Ow, ow. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Gotcha. I need some smoking smokes.
Together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop us.
I'm just getting started. You're not ready for a new power.
Look, how did you?
Come on, she should be here any minute.
I feel like I'm being set up. Oh no. He's gonna like strip my powers or something. This is a trap,
what?
I know it is.
All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
Good night.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch, I trusted you!
Never trust a convict.
I knew it.
I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady, my brother finds out what you did.
Oh, he is gonna.
He's gonna what?
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here. I'll get those cuffs off you.
You're not cuffs.
This way. I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back, and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you!
Oh my god.
I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
I can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying.
Uh-oh.
What the hell?
I'm stuck.
Your hands up here. Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, we should save those two.
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Uh-oh. No.
Where is he?
Delson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen,
can
we
do
can't
this.
Let
can
this stuff
this.
Get to you too. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
Oh my god.
Like, I knew he was gonna die, but doesn't make it any less shocking. I don't know what to say. I legitimately, like, feel bad for him. I'm not gonna kill her. Even after that, but like, oh my god. I'm like tearing up just a little bit. It felt real. Oh my god. You guys are fucking me up. I'm not even trying to, trying to kill everybody. The game's like, I guess that's all right right now. This is better.
Oh,
die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Ow, what the?
He never hurt you!
Actually, that's not true. He did hurt you.
You tortured my people!
Oh God. Oh Jesus Christ. I'm gonna run away again. What?
Reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
Well then. Time to kill Hank.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is not to blame.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Where is he? Where Daughtry is!
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. I just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
What's going on? I'm here, you ain't!
We're en route. Just had to set up your transport at the marina.
What the hell are the DUP here for Hank?
Sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war. Jesus. Hank did this? Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank.
Do what you were expecting.
Thank you.
guys better all die.
Oh. Damn it. Lost Hank. Gonna have to locate the signal again.
Damn, I killed all those guys.
What makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave the city alive?
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal. With my boss, who's not here now. But the guys who are here enlisted to hunt down.
Here somewhere. It does seem like the rooftops. Believe this. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
Killed Reggie.
I didn't know. I swear to God.
You didn't know? You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she was gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believe her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide. But I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter.
Killed your daughter. Well.
Where are you?
Oh God. No, 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 no. This is the obvious choice. I should kill you, but that's messed up, even for me.
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
I can never kill someone in front of their daughter. That's all messed up. Mercy. I don't know about that one, but
it's time to get what I came for, Augustine.
No matter how bad somebody hurts,
You can always kill him later.
It's citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violence must have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent and normal people, for the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Can't stop until I get Augustine.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terror screams have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
Not a terror spree, if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
We gotta get to the tower.
What is this music? I'm in such a weird mood. Beat the shit out of it. God. I'm being the game tonight.
Citizen Rome countless numbers of my bravest men, DUP soldiers who gave their lives to save yours. Don't let them sacrifice be in vain. Citizen Rome must be brought to justice. Whatever.
No, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice? It won't be my head on the platter.
This is it, Del. Can't you shut the defenses down? No turning back. So what's the plan, Conduit? Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie? Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Apparently, I could just shut it down like that.
Okay, I can work with that.
Am I gonna have to go through
even
there?
Even if the rest of it is still active.
It's gonna have to use smoke powers. Alright.
You guys are everywhere!
That's badass music.
That's a setback.
Hey D, saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed him. Hope you don't mind.
Hell yeah. I got backup, boy.
Covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys.
Is it so good? Supposed to get up there. Oh crap. Okay.
I think I can.
Yeah. You're gonna be pumped. Knock them out. Damn.
That should come in handy.
Why is it so? The awesome music set back a little bit because I almost died.
Looking for that?
That's your lifesaver.
Where's Eugene when you need him?
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
There he is.
Gene, man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places.
Yeah, boy, the angels. The angels are here. What is she shooting at? What the? Yeah, that was Gorge. Wait, is it Gorge? What is going on here?
Come here. You gotta come see this.
Alright. I'm sorry, whoever's there. Give me a second. Alright, what's going on here? Oh my Jesus. No! I fell off.
Launch pad for you.
Hello. Soja.
Gene! Sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to
God
have friends in high places. Succumb to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Oh, my controller doesn't die.
Yo, Z, come here. You gotta come see this.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Another launch pad for you.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
Yes, my favorite power.
Looks like it's time to pull out the new tricks. Looks like the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed. I'm almost there.
Alright, I gotta sit up for this because I'm lying down.
Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
The dominion. Hell yeah.
Ooh. Oh good, you're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you. While you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I'm gonna kill you.
I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash. Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero.
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Excuse me?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. You just hunt them down and lock them up.
Yes, in Curtin Cay. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important.
Nah, you're still evil. You killed my brother.
Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
That's true.
No. No, I'm gonna expose you.
You're about to get exposed.
And then we'll see who the real protector is.
You already bit.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
And I'm dead already. Wow. God. Punish? Is that what it says? Whoa. Don't die.
You want my power? You got it.
Let's see what her backstory is.
7 years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too.
Uh-oh.
I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them.
Oh my God.
We'd hurt no one. But they could only see us as monsters.
Huh.
When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
But you still...
7 years. I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Whoa, Spider-Man.
Eugene, could you do some help? Can't do anything. I need a blast core.
Oh. Okay, Nelson, I'll see what I can find. Just hang on.
Now this is a boss battle. Fuck yeah. Not to mention the music is badass as fuck. He's just gonna throw it through the window. Oh. Oh. Is he?
Thanks. See if you can find some more.
Oh, he did. I'm a little ball. Oh, this is cool. I made a prototype. Wait, where did he throw it? What I got now? Okay, the basics. What the? What we got now? What? Literally nothing. Whoa. Please don't make me fucking do anything. Okay, do not get close to it. Note to self. Oh my god. How do they think they're gonna... It's gonna let me move. I might be able to live through this. I can't see it. I'm dead. God damn it. Oh my god. so much fucking health. Ooh. Oh my god, this is fucking crazy. Oh my god. God damn it! Fuck! Oh, fucking god. Iron. It's not fun anymore. I just want to fucking beat this thing. Ah, I'm dead for sure. Oh my god, I'm dead. Because the game won't let me fucking move. That could be it. No, please. Please. Game, please. Yeah! Oh my god.
That hurts.
Shit.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed.
I feel kind of
taken down
bad
by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K? They were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
Hell yeah. Oh, I feel bad for the brother, dude. He didn't have to die.
Betty.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a coma. Take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Oh, fuck.
Reggie,
No.
Reggie, see?
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna start crying.
I love you, brother.
Well, I think that's about it. Thank you for coming with me on this journey. That was a pretty quick journey. Beat this game really quickly, but it was a good game nonetheless. Thank you a lot, guys, and make sure to like and subscribe.